showing you where you go around in a circle. What I do is I lift and keep your arms to push, and I just try to bring this over and put this knee down, and then come back, and then bring this over and put that knee down. And when I'm hurting,
like
this
her
is
left
the
knee
hardest
right now.
One for me to do, and it is the one that helps me the most. I go like this. You push your knee down.
That's her right knee. She's
pushing. And keep your
down.
Try to keep your butt off the floor. Put your knee down and hold it like this. And it hurts so bad. I mean, it really does hurt, but it is going to help. And then the other one, Jim showed you where he was lifting his whole leg up like that. I do it. Keep my foot down and just turn like this. Keep your shoulders flat and twist your body like that. Mm-hmm. And use your arm to push against the floor as you twist.
Mm-hmm. And then show her the one that he was saying where he presses his back down.
Okay, and that one...
He did that for just a second,
you pretend, you told me this, pretend like there's a rope attached to your navel, and it's pulling you down. It's you take out that little bump. Yeah. Like if you put your hand in here, that space, you push that down so that space disappears, and you push it down and hold in. Pull in your stomach and hold. Pull in your butt and your thighs as tight as you can. Make them real tight. And push that stomach down and then relax. And then push that down and squeeze everything. Squeeze your legs and you can feel that again. It's going to hurt. Squeeze your butt. Pull your stomach down like it's pulled into the ground.
She has more of a butt to squeeze than I do. Tighter.
That's true.
Okay. Okay. Thank you.